It is almost like deja vu. Many years back, villagers were very angry that licenses were being given out without proper infrastructure being put in place. Looks as if things have not changed much since then. On Sunday, the Chikkalim Gram Sabha hotly debated mega projects and the issuing of construction licenses in villages without proper infrastructure. Here's more. Gram Sabha members were quite upset that construction licenses were being given even though there was no proper infrastructure like sewerage plants, proper garbage collections and disposal, added to the almost perennial water problems and erratic electricity.
The order of the NGT 2019, the director of Panchayat directed the BDO to issue instructions to all the Panchayat not to give construction licenses or occupancy certificates for dwelling units whether more than 4 units and industrial units where more than 200 square meters. Now, in spite of this, the Panchayat has gone ahead and given permissions, hundreds of permissions, by disobeying the order of the NGT and the director of Panchayat. This is contempt and this is creating all the problem for the villagers, and we are suffering all this because there is no proper infrastructure in place. Solid waste management is not ready. They are not updated, not beefed up. Even our plant is not ready up to now.
It was a very disappointing Gram Sabha something. All you know. And this was by Sarpanch and Mullaki, Amchit Panchayat, or a poison. Quickly maintenance come to the park was very shocking. It happened. After this, the Panchayat Minister, Azul Panchayat in Gawantar, Panchayat got a poison. Maintenance was part of the Rani Ami Panchayat, Asun Fide Kite, and for us, Fide Lagan, the Panchayat, Sonsa, and the Sosbana. Point out के लिए कि सुवेजी लाखों ने सॉल्यूशन ना अन पंचायत ने जब आपका कब्जे सॉल्यूशन दिया तो है ना तंकड़े जाप आपना अने तुरी पुण्य बिल्डिंग के परमिशन दी था अने सांगता था अने सांगता था तंका कि परमिशन बॉन्ड दौरा कैपेसिटी लोड आम ची गांव तो कितना हाथ तो फाइंड आउट करा पुण्य को नक्शा ना परमिशन को इतनी लेफ्ट राइट एंड सेंटर देता ना ते सुखी चे
प्रोजेक्ट सब लग गया था एंड ऑल दिस मेगा प्रोजेक्ट्स इट इज नॉट आम आदमी म्हणजे त्यांच्याकडे विकते घेऊपाक जायना दीज आर ऑल रिच पीपल दे हॅव कट प्लॅटोज हिल्स सगळे मेगा प्रोजेक्ट्स आयल्या एंड ऑल द सुएज इज कमिंग डाऊन इट इज गोईंग इन टू द ग्राउंड बिकॉज द एस टी पी प्लांट्स आर नॉट वर्किंग सो द कमिटी मेंबर्स ऑर अदर द पीपल इन द ग्राम सभा एक डिमांड केला सगळे एस टी पी प्लांट तिथले इन्स्पेक्ट करप बिकॉज एव्हरी ऑलमोस्ट एव्हरी एस टी पी प्लांट हॅज फेल्ड सेकंड वॉज खालीफ few weeks back, Panchayat Minister, who is also MLA of Dabuli, Mr. Mohin Gudino, has announced, Anga, Lagich, inspection kela ki ek olle HTP plant galpa. Ye HTP plant kona?
दोन वर्षा जायचे जे आमचे ग्राम सभा जाऊ ना लोकांना जायचे इश्यू झालेले देखो आज खूपशे प्रोपोजल आलेले आम्ही बरे भाषेन डिस्कस केले सगळ्यांनी बरे कॉपरेशन दिले ग्रामसभा मेंबरांनी आम्ही ते कडे डिस्कशन करून बरे भाषेन शॉर्ट आउट करपाक ट्राय केले जे आमचे आधीच कितें पावज आहाय इवन इट कन्स्ट्रक्शन जावं सिवेज जावं ड्रेन जावं ते बरे भाशेन डिस्कस केलो जे आमकां पंचायतीक कितें पावर आहाय ते आमी घेयले कित्याक कन्स्ट्रक्शन म्हणल्यार तूं चोय कन्स्ट्रक्शन म्हणल्यार तेका आमच्या काय आनी व्हडली ऑथोरिटी पिडी आसता ते आर द टॅक्निकल बॉडी सो ते थिंगासून जेन्ना कन्स्ट्रक्शन फायल पास जावन येता आमी ती बेश्टी ओपोज करूंक जायना वो ती आमी पेंडींग दवरूंक जायना
हिरू महाले फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम चिकालेम.